Okay, so I'd like for you guys to see something. Deltona, Florida has been pumping water all through their lakes, and we have a lot of lakes here in Deltona. And this is good for the environment and good for the lakes themselves, but at the same time, it's doing damage because in between my two lakes, there's this little road, and it's pumping a whole bunch of water. And along with that water, comes fish, and there's millions of fish in this little spot with nothing to eat and nowhere to get out. I see 1, 2, 3, 4 catfish right there. There's a gar right there. It's just terrible. You can see them, he's just gasping for air, looking for stuff to eat. There's nothing. They don't have anything to eat. And it's terrible because all these fish are gonna die. And they're not gonna have a chance to get a hold of them. And there is millions of fish in this little culvert thing right here. It's I'm speechless, it's terrible.